Sweet, I like mango. Mango is a mango. Aha.
Yes. Mango. My also favorite. So, and one mango good thing is yesterday I came to know that before March, February is the one, or in the starting of the March, your for you schools will start. Tentatively. We don't know what the government will say. So that is good. Yes or no?
Yes. Yes, sir. Too much excited.
Very good. Very good.
And very good.
Actually, very good. So, who will tell me what were we doing? First of all, I want to ask you that which lecture was there before this?
Science.
Oh, and what was the topic you were learning?
Magnet.
You know, people, when I was in the school, I don't know you are knowing or not. When I was in the school, that one new magnet was invented. We play with that. I don't know what it is said.
Sir, I have that magnet.
You have? You know that oval shape, and we used to play, voice would come.
Yes, what sir, I have.
What is the name? What is the name of the magnet? Oh, you don't remember?
Sir,
no problem. Okay.
Sir, before our school, in Bhavani store, it is sold.
Sir, can I
see? Sir,
near our school. Okay, I will buy because yes, I like sir. It very much. After 1 or 2 days, I will give it to someone because I never think
things very well. Sir, what?
People, if you're turning on the mic, please make sure in your background, noise should not be there. Already, I'm having noise in the background because 9 to 12 standard students are coming to school daily. They are enjoying the classes. I also hope that you also enjoy when you come back to school now also. But please make sure when you turn on the mic, you are allowed to speak. No noise should be there in your background. Okay.
Sir, magnet voice?
No, not now. And don't bring that magnet near mobile, huh? Don't bring it. It will be very much, harmful for your mobile phone. In a short term, it will damage your mobile from inside. Because the circuits, the motherboard, everything is there. Not even in front of television. You have to take care of these things. Because once I threw this magnet, it stuck on the fan. And then the fan was, yeah, so I had a good decision from my mother. Jokes apart, coming on back to the topic, we started poem number 11. Now, what have we done in the previous lecture? I mean, how much have we done? Can anyone tell me?
Fazil.
Yes, Fazil.
Sir, hard words, meanings, two times.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Then shall we start with the explanation?
Yes, explanation. We are excited.
Are you sure? I think
what did you say?
Are you sure we shall start with the explanation?
Today we have to start.
Okay, students, be ready with your rough books. And how many of you have textbooks? Say yes, sir, in your name if you have textbook.
Sir, Ahmad Fazil,
yes, sir. Fazilani Ghazi Abbas, yes, sir.
And how many of you don't have it? Say no, sir, and your name.
Nayani, not having.
Okay.
Sir, was not having.
Okay.
And there is a mirror
in the Britain,
so what not having?
What happened, beta?
So what not having? What?
Textbook.
Just textbook.
Britain, ma Britain.
Da raya, ma ma jati okay.
Okay. So many of them are having, many of them aren't having, but I will write each and every stanza on the board, so don't worry, and we will be able to understand it. First, okay, first stanza is written. Hassan, can you please read this paragraph?
Sir, we have to write this paragraph.
No, no, don't write anything. Don't write anything. Just fold your hands and enjoy the explanation part. In case if you have to write anything, I will inform you beforehand. Okay. Whom did I call? Hassan.
Yes, sir.
Will you please be able to read this paragraph? I mean, four lines, this stanza.
Yes, sir. Dancing around life. Little raindrop on muddy road and moor. Window shop shopping in
shopping.
The shop. In the shop, tidying cycle at the shore.
Seashore. Okay. Thank you, Hassan, for reading. Now let us discuss this. See, there is nothing to be explained because everything is very, in a simple words, written. But we can discuss this, right? So let us start the discussion. Dancing around like little raindrops on muddy roads and moor. Students, how many of you have seen rainfall?
Sir, I.
Sir, I have seen.
Every season.
Every season. Okay.
Every rain.
So do you know when there is a road? Road is there. And if rainfall is there, then the water is collected at one place. Yes, when rainfall is there, and if there is a hole somewhere, the water is collected there, right?
Yes.
And few children I have seen, I don't know whether you do it or not, if the water is collected at one place, you try to jump in that water. Have you done that?
Yes.
Tell me the truth. How many of you have done? I have also done that. And what I do, you know? What I do, you know? When my friend is walking with me, I just kick the water on his face. Have you done that?
Yes.
We have to jump and our friend will wait.
Right. And especially those who are driving car in the rainy season, they drive so fast that the water just gets on our face if they go, if they're driving beside us. Yes or no? And our clothes. Oh God. So once it happened that I was wearing white shirt. And just imagine that truck was going from beside the road when I was, in 8th or 9th standard. And I was having my scooty. So I was going slowly because the roads were damaged, as always it happens in the rainy season. And the truck driver was in speed. And I came to know, there is a mirror in the scooty. So I saw the truck is coming. So it was too fast that my white shirt was full wet. Just imagine that situation. So Had it ever happened with you that your clothes were dirty because of some vehicle?
Yes, but not with truck, but with car.
Car, okay. Only with you only it happened, no other student?
Yes, sir.
Sir, with friends.
With friends, yes. With friends also it happens. So here, the police is dancing around like little raindrops on the muddy roads and more. See, this only happens in the childhood. Now when you will come in 10th, 11th, 12th standard, when you will grow, when you will become, you know, elder, you will stop few activities which you were doing in the childhood, right? So it's good to recollect the memories. It's good to keep that child hidden inside you, not all the time, but sometimes. Window shopping in the shops, building castles at the seashore. Now let us understand this line. Window shopping in the shops. Now, what do you understand by window shopping? Okay, what do you mean by window? What do you mean by window? Can anyone tell me what's the meaning of window?
That particular.
Sir, yes, window shopping means over there, we will buy the things from the window, like a McDonald's.
No, no.
Shop from the online.
Sir, can I speak in Hindi?
But first you speak your name when you want to give the answer.
How much, Fazil?
Yes, Fazil. Wait, one by one, one by one. I'll give you a chance. Yes, Fazil.
Sir, that buy.
What? Okay, no problem. Who else wanted to speak?
Personally.
Yes, Hassan.
Window shopping means we can buy from the online.
See, I also thought like that, but here in this poem, the meaning is different. Here in this poem, window shopping means see, when you are a child, now you are a child. Okay. So, do you have, you know, more than 1,000 rupees in your pocket? Do you have?
No.
No.
See, I should not say even 1,000 rupees, even not 500, because your parents don't allow you to keep this much amount. Yes or no?
Yes.
Sir, we have to give. We have
sometimes.
That is different. See, for usage,
no,
you don't have more than 500. 500 in this, you know, generation. Otherwise, in my time, mom used to give me 10 rupees daily just for, you know, if you want, you can do. Not daily. Once in a week, she used to give me 10 rupees. So, this is what happened during my time. Now, in your time, it is like, you know, you people are in a rich generation, we should say. Jokes apart. Here, window shopping is related to that topic. Why am I discussing rupees? It is related. See, window shopping is now when you are a child, you don't have much money. But when you are walking, say for example in the market, how many of you are going to market with your parents?
Sir, I have much fuzzy.
How many are going to market?
Sir, I have a bus.
Okay. So, you people are going to market, right? So, when you walk with your mom, market means in, you know, so many shops are there, different shops, footwear, clothes, and toys, and utensils, and different shops are there. Yes or no, people?
Yes.
Yes.
Different shops are there in the market. Yeah? This is, I have bought from the market, this is from the market. This is from the market, bookshop, many shops are there in the market. Now, say for example, you are walking and suddenly you find the shop, mobile shop. And from outside the showroom, you are seeing that, oh, Apple mobile is there, MI, OnePlus, different mobiles are there, I want to buy. Can you buy? Do you have that much amount of money with you?
No.
You don't have. What you do, you just see unless you are satisfied. And then your mom says, hello, why have you stopped? Come on, walk with us. And then you continue walking. This is called window shopping. That means just to look at the product, but you cannot buy that thing. You just look it from the window, from the door, from the mirror of that. You can say shop or from the shop. So you are not able to buy that, but what do? You just buy it in your dream. Oh, I wish I could have this. Are you getting my point?
Yes, sir.
So here window shopping means that. I can understand window shopping means the things you buy online. That is also, but here in this, because you are child, because this poem is on childhood, this means you don't have money in your pocket. You just hold the finger of your mother. You are walking in the market. You can see the products. You like the products, but you don't have the money to buy. You just have to convince your parents. Okay, tell me the truth. If you want to buy something, you know, I had the habit when I was child, before 2 or 3 days, I used to behave like a good boy so that my mom allowed me to take that thing. How many of you use this trick? That before 2 or 3 days, you start behaving very good, you study well, you put your clothes at the proper place so that mom and dad gets impressed and they will buy you the thing. How many of you do that? If you don't do this, sir, I don't
know.
Okay.
Yes, sir, sometimes.
You have to use that trick, right? Otherwise, when you ask your parents that please buy me this thing, they will say that please behave properly. You need to concentrate on studies. Yes? I think I am not audible.
Yes, sir. Sometimes.
Sir, I don't do this. I cry.
Hold on. Burani said, I cry. Burani, you only spoke, no?
Yes, sir.
Burani. So, I used to cry. You know, can I share one story if you people want?
Yes.
Only if you all want, otherwise I will not share.
Yes, sir. Yes.
Okay, can I draw one thing? See, I want to draw one thing. Okay. See, my drawing is not good. Don't laugh at me. Okay, what is this?
Sword.
Yeah, sword. So me? I am.
Sir, I don't know.
Sword. You know, king used to keep the sword and fight with sword.
Sword, talwar.
Yes, sword. So, can I erase this or should I keep this till I say the story?
We have to keep
this. Say the story.
Okay. So, students, when I was exactly in the 7th standard, I used to watch one serial on Imagine TV, Prithviraj Chauhan. So, I like history very much. I used to eat the head of my history teacher. Okay. So, Prithviraj Chauhan was the story of the king of Ajmer. You all might be knowing. So, I used to watch that serial without fail. Full day I used to study, tuition, play, eat, my dance activity. And 8 to 9, 1 hour this serial used to come. I never used to miss it. I used to fight with Sunny sir. So, he always wanted to watch his serial, I wanted to watch my serial, at least 8 to 9 remote should be in my hand. So, once my father was going to Ajmer, okay, so he said that, okay, I'm going to Ajmer, and I was like, oh, that is the city of Prithviraj Chauhan, and he says, yes, you want to come? My mom said, no, his exams are there, he will not come. I said, okay, but at least buy one sword for me. Father said, sword means weapon. You want to keep weapon in the house? And I was like, yes, I want to keep. Father did not say no. But mother stared at me like this. And father was looking around. And I started crying. In seventh standard, just imagine. I started crying very much, very loudly. Even neighbors were looking like this. What he is doing? Why he is crying? And then they thought that his mother might have begged him for the studies. But I cried for the sword. I wanted sword. Then my father went and he returned back in 2 days. And he bought a sword, not original. But you know that toy is there. Sword. Plastic. Have you seen that sword toy?
I have two. Two plastic swords.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
So my father bought so big sword for me. And I was holding this and taking photo. During those days, Android big mobiles were not available. So my father took the photo in the camera we were having. So I was so much happy with that. So that was the best gift from the father. And then I came to know when I grew older, when I was in 10th standard, I came to know that original sword keeping weapon in the house is not good and is illegal. So my father kept my, you know, words. So made me happy. So this is the incident. And so this is what happens with you when you're a child, right? You want something, then you want something. But when you grow old, say for an example, now you're in 6th standard, you demand something, you cry, like Gurani said. I also cried once. But when you come in 10th standard, 9th standard, 11th standard, you, when you remember these things, you used to cry. You feel like, oh, I used to cry for these things? Yes or no? This happens or not?
Yes.
Okay. So, next line is building castles on the seashore. Who will explain me this? Because this is what you know better than me. Come on, who will explain me this?
Sir, I can learn literally.
Yes, Hassan, you can.
We are making a castle for using sand on the seashore.
Yes, very good. Good explanation, huh, Hassan. Your English has become good. So, Hassan says that we can make the house, castles, palace, and different objects using sand, wet sand, near the sea, seashore. The area near the sea is called seashore. Near that, you might have seen the sand. Have you seen Korea? Koka?
Yes.
Yes. You can see near the water, that sand is wet. You can make the different structures. You can make the houses. Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay. This is what I used to draw. Sorry, my drawing is not good. But I just want to explain you. Okay. So here, where should I draw the sea? It is of blue color, no? Water is of blue color. I have blue color marker. Okay, this is somewhat looking like seashore. Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Sorry if my drawing is bad. So this area where you are able to stand and watch the scenery near the sea, this area is called seashore, where you can feel the wet sand. Wet means not dry. Water has touched that and come back. Your water sometimes comes in the rainy season, it overflows. That happens. So the sand near the sea, you can make the different structures using it. For example, I don't know how to draw. You know, different instruments are also available. You take that bucket, you fill the sand inside the bucket, and you then turn it upside down, and the cylinder shape is there. So different shapes you can make using that sand. So this is what is written, that building castles at the seashore. That means not only castles, but different structures you make using the sand near the seashore. Okay, any doubts in this stanza, please ask me. No, if you sir. Don't have, you can say no. No, sir. If you have, you can say yes, sir, I have.
No, sir.
What, sir?
If you no have doubt. Any doubt, you can say yes, sir. If you say, okay, no doubt.
No doubt, sir. No doubt.
Okay.
No doubt, no question.
Okay. Okay, this stanza is very interesting. The next stanza. Can I clear the board?
Yes, sir, you can.
No one said yes, sir. Just so when I started clearing, you said yes. Don't do that. Please answer. I hope Hassan is enjoying the lecture because he has come for the second or the first time. I don't know. Students, I hope those who are having textbook, they are holding the textbook.
Yes.
Okay. So those who are not having textbook, they don't have to worry. I will send the PDF file. You can read the poem from the PDF file, and you can even take the printout if you want. I'm trying to write as fast as possible. Okay. Ali Asgar, can you read the first two lines?
Sorry, sir, yes.
Can you read the first two lines?
Okay, sir.
Or do one thing, read all the four lines.
Okay. Later, listen down. Sir, the screen is blurring.
Yes.
Yes, sir.
Oh, I understand.
Little flages on. Okay. Sorry, it's done. Little whites on a pen. Oh, shit, yaar.
Well, it is too much blood.
No problem, Ali. You have to mute your mic. Burani, are you there?
Sir, it is in textbook.
What
this
happened?
Is in textbook.
It is blur too much.
Really, it is blur? It happened now or it was? It happened now or it was blur?
Sir, now it is too much clear.
Sir.
Okay, Ali Asgar, please mute your mic. Beta, there is a lot of disturbance.
Sir, this paragraph is in textbook.
It is there, but to mute your mic, there is a lot of disturbance here.
Little fights on a pen or a Dell, losing only a moment on two.
Ali Asgar, mute your mic.
A little burger, do.
Sir, can I read?
Yes, Hassan.
Now I'm listening. 1 second.
Yes.
Little finger on a pan or a doll.
Little fights.
Little fights on a pen or a doll, lasting on a moment or two. Then a little hug to end it all, and keeping together, saying I love you. Keeping two together.
Okay. So here. Like, okay. Now here, little fights on a pen or a doll. That means what? Okay. First of all, tell me how many of you are having brother and sister?
Sir, I have sister.
Okay.
Sir, I not.
Hello, everyone. How are you? Yeah.
What, sir?
How many of you are having a brother or a sister? Real.
Sir, I don't have, sir.
Sir, I have.
Oh, sir, is your number?
9, usually.
I know, sir. Your brother is just sitting in the next room.
I know him, sir.
Sir, my also one. Gazi Abbas.
Okay, I know. You both also fight a lot. I also have one brother.
Honey.
Okay. So, yeah, but we don't fight. We fight a lot. Don't tell anyone, huh? Keep secret. Little fights on a pen or a doll. That means you fight for certain things. When you are a small child, you fight for a pen or a doll. If you see the new pen in your father's pocket, you'd snatch it. And when your brother or sister says, I want it. And then you say, no, I want it. The same thing happens for the toy. Now, say for an example, if your father is bringing something for you or your brother, it should be the same for both of you. This is what happens when you start fighting. Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Hello, yes or no?
Yes,
sometimes.
Sir.
Sometimes? Only sometimes. Okay. See, many things are same. See, I'm talking about myself. I will not give your example. See, say for an example, my brother is working here. I'm also working here. I want the same thing. My brother has his own vehicle. I also want my own vehicle. My brother has, say for example, iPhone mobile. I also have iPhone mobile. So we brother and sister, we compare ourselves all the time. No, we also want this. If he has this, if she has this, we. So give me one example of yours. Like I give mobile, vehicle. Give me the example from your side. Come on. First you have to tell me your name because I'm not standing on this side. I don't know who is speaking.
Buy a cricket bat.
Sir, I am not holding no example because I don't have brother.
Okay. Who else will give?
Hi, Rajani Ilyasgar.
Yes.
Hi, Rajani Ilyasgar.
Ilyasgar, give. Ilyasgar, you have a younger brother, right?
Who?
You have younger brother.
No, sir.
Then?
Small brother. Sir,
small means younger. Small means younger.
Sir, for food packets.
For food packets?
Yes.
Sir, I also food packets.
Oh, okay. What do you like? Aliyazir, what do you like in food packets?
Sir, I take for me a kurkuria and for my brother chips. So he tell I want kurkuria, not chips. I want kurkuria, not chips.
Okay. So he all. So you fight for that, right? Okay. Who else was saying food packet?
Nan, Hassan.
Yes, Hassan. What food packet do you like and your brother likes?
I can't say, sir.
Tell me truth. He's sitting in the next class. He's going to meet me. He's going to meet me in recess. I'm going to talk to him.
Sir, I'm not knowing. My brother's food fucking like.
No, no, you say we fight for the food packet, but when do you bring and he fights, or he brings and you fights, what happens?
I bring school, he fights, he brings.
So he goes. Speak louder, please.
Sir, I bring, he fights, and he brings, so I fight. Opposite, sir.
Opposite, okay. Do you fight for any other things like remote and cycle? I don't know. Other thing?
No, sir.
No, you don't fight at all. No, that is not possible. In one house, if two brothers are there, fight will happen not only for the food packet, for many other things. So tell me, one incident you can even share, so we will enjoy this.
I don't remember, sir.
You remember? You don't want to share. Smart.